Hey y'all, I'm back.
Look with the butterfly, cause I'm back, the bunch of butterflies.
I was supposed to go to work today, but my client doesn't feel well, so I'm off and I'm being productive today. I got an oil change and everything, and now I am in Hobby Lobby. Y'all know this is like my go-to store. And I love to go back to the clearance. Oh, look. What are these? What are these? Oh, they little shapes. That cute little bumblebee. Oh, look at this. Butterfly. Tweet, tweet, tweet. That's cute. So I said, you know what? Oh, let's bring everyone along with me. Let's check out this clearance. Oh, wow. Somebody's busy. Gender reveal. Those are cute. I have on a table or something. You got masks for 41 cents. You can make your own mask, which is cute. Little tie-dye. Look at this. How pretty are those? But why is all this down here? I don't think this is part of it, guys. This is not what I came in here for. But look, guys, a happy planner. Oh, $3. What is this? This is a... Look how pretty this is. It's 2021. I would just take the numbers, put a sticker over top, and just change it. Look how pretty that is. That blue. Now see, this is something that I would get and revamp and put for the auction. That will be coming this year, guys. See, I like this paper pad where I can, you know, make different things. But on the back, they always have that label. So, I don't like that. And that kind of sucks for me. All these aren't clearance too?
No.
Oh.
Sorry.
That's why I'm like, wait a minute. Well, these are cute. How much are these? $5.99. I like this paper. That'd be cute to make something, but $6? And then they have the label on the back? I don't like that. Because I can't do what I want to do with it. So, we're going to move on. I love with like these little containers and stuff like that. Like photo albums and things. Let me make it a little smaller. There we go. Okay, so all items labeled the Paper Studio and Happy Planner are 40% off. I just woke up, so my son is texting me, guys. I haven't got my Christmas gift from him yet, so let me text him back. Well, you need to get up. I'm in Orange City. I'm in Hobby Lobby right now shopping. That text the wrong thing, guys. Anyways. Bye. They have some really nice things, but I only came in here for like one thing. I'm in Orange City. Okay. I came in here for one thing, but always get so sidetracked, y'all. Happy Planners 40% off as well. Alright. I need a nothing from here.
Sorry.
You okay? Look, see, I almost got knocked over by the dolly trying to get to them butterflies, y'all. Can't stand it. Okay. Let's see. I love paper. I love paper. And they have like a whole like crafting kit, like unicorns. Hey, oh, yo, I'm messing up. See that? Let me get out of these people's stuff, cause I am in here messing up. Don't y'all hate when that happen? Lord. I'm in Hobby Lobby. I'm actually recording and you're interrupting my video. My son is a mess. Look how pretty this is. Look how pretty that brown is. But see, I'm trying to stay like bright. I'm trying to stay bright. Like, I do not need any paper out of here. Merry Christmas to you. Nope. No bags, nothing. Let's keep moving. Let's keep it moving. But they always have the cutest, like, little storage compartments, guys. Look at this. Look at it. Oh, this is a whole set. This is cute. But I would want these in a clear set. You know what I'm saying? Not colored. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. $6. I want, how much are the clear ones? How you gonna, there's like nothing. Oh, there's a set there. They must have took the plastic off. All right, I'm gonna get this because yes. 4x6. I need this. Put it in the cart or in the little thing. Okay. Look at this. Look at the little flip box. This would have been perfect for like, let's, can we do like a 25 envelope thing? Look how cute. Probably don't need this, but 10 pieces for, okay guys, see, oh, I got sidetracked already. Paper. Okay, I think I'm in the right area. I'm needing something to cut my corners with, so I'm thinking it's like this thing here, corner punch. Yep, I need a corner punch. Okay, you have a, okay, I think this is, all right, I think this is what I need. This is the only thing that I came in here for, like, for real. But everything is so pretty, y'all. Like, look at this. I love it. Craft. Look at this. What is this? Tab. Foul. Tab punch. Oh, you can make your own tabs. Wait a minute. Okay, I need some tabs too. I wonder what aisle those are on. They might be on this aisle. Let's keep looking. But then again, they might not be. They have beautiful florals and things like that. Look. Butterflies. I'm telling you, these things stand out to me. Look, it's a bow bunny. Bow bunny. Hey, bunny. Bow bunny. All right, y'all. Where are the tabs? And we have, like, stamps and things like that. Planners. I don't need a planner because I'm making my own planner. That's why I need tabs. I don't think this is the right. I don't think this is the right one. Glue runner comes in handy. Spell die cutting and embossing machine. I don't know nothing about that. We're gonna keep going because this is all vinyl and stuff. And I think I'm gonna mess around with my Cricut machine today and see what I could do. I know these come in handy, these presses, but they're probably kind of pricey. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm kind of like timid about messing around with my Cricut machine, because I don't know what I'm doing. But I'm going to play around with it. Okay, like little storage boxes and yards and stuff. All right, I think I got to go back this way. Excuse me, Amber.
Yeah.
I'm looking for tabs. I see you have a tab maker, but I want to know if you guys have the actual tabs so I can make my own, like this here. These are the tabs I'm talking about.
Oh. I don't think we just have them like loosely in like a packaging, hun, to be honest with you. I think we just have the tab maker.
Okay.
This would be the section that we would have in paper crafts.
Okay.
There's nothing over here either. It's just a paper tab.
Okay.
I'm sorry, sweetie.
It's okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a happy New Year.
Same to you. Look at these scissors. Like, come on now. Look how pretty these scissors are. Oh, I'm done. Let me get out of here. I'm going to keep looking because she don't know what she's talking about. Because sometimes they're like in the stickers and stuff. I might have to go to Michael's. Hobby Lobby might not carry them. Yeah, I need a glue gun, but I ain't paying $12 for it. Oh, they got a little $4 glue gun right here. I already have one somewhere. I just got to find it. Like, girl, stop buying stuff. Unless it's on clearance. I don't see like anything with like an orange sticker on it. If it don't have like an orange sticker on it, your girl not picking it up. Do you hear me? And I mean, but they already on sale, but still. No. Look how pretty the letters are. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll find tabs at Michael's. But since I'm already in here. Look how pretty those stickers are. I love the stickers. Look at the. See, it's the gold for me, y'all. It's the gold. I love the gold. Aww. Look at that. How pretty. I like these thank yous. And I can put these on there when you guys order stuff. Thank you. But I like writing handwritten notes as well, too. So. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna keep looking for the tabs. Okay, this is paper, so it wouldn't be done. I need to tie my shoe. Born is the king of Israel. Excuse me. See, y'all, people don't know how to say excuse me, but I'm gonna let her live, though. I'm gonna let her live. This is a pet peeve of mine. Look at this butterfly with a little pouch. Okay, pouch. All right, guys, I know I already came down this aisle, but I need to be looking to see what I'm saying. Bam, right here. I'm gonna let her know too. Where she at? Oh, she gone. I'm gonna let her know. Y'all got tabs in here, baby. Look at this. I love this. That black and gold. Ooh, honey. But they want $5 for this? And it's on the 12 pieces? What in... Wait a minute. What in the... Wait a minute. But see, I'm making something for somebody. So I'm going to see. I'm going to see how this works. But I love this. I like it being labeled already. Because my handwriting is not cute. Boop. And it's 40% off, so in the bag. All right, I'm finna go. I'm leaving. Look how cute. This is cute. All right, I just thought about something. All right, that's it. Let me get out of here. Let me get out of here. Guys, so I am... working on a lot of stuff behind the scenes, and I will be debuting it sometime this weekend. So guys, have y'all self ready and together, because your girl about to come up with a lot of stuff.
Like, I'm having new savings challenges made. I am preparing many savings challenges for you guys as well. They will be sold in sets. I'm so excited. I'm actually out. I keep my iPad with me all the time. So, any ideas that I get, I'm on it. E6000. I should have got some of that E6000. I need to tie my shoe because I don't want no problems. But, guys, I hope you have a great rest of your day. And thank you so much for watching this video. And just stay tuned. All right, from the Budgeting Butterfly. Bye.